Hi. Tonight is the second of Teves, Tuf Shin Ein Hey. We pick up with our Shir and Pirkei Avos with Rabbeinu Yona in Perek Rishon, Mishnah Tes Vav. Says the Mishnah. Shammai Omer. Shammai would say, Ose Terascha Keva, make your Torah the main thing. Omer Ma'at V'Osa Harbe, say a little and do a lot. V'Havi Mekabel, Es Kol Anam B'Sefer Panim Yafos. And receive every person with a good face. Says Rabbeinu Yona, Shammai Omer, Osei Torasecha Keva, make your Torah the main thing. Kamosh Amar Ba'avos Rabbi Nassan, like the Mishnah says in Avos Rabbi Nassan, Kol Osa Torasa Iker V'Malakta Tfela Oisin Oiso Iker L'Oilam Haba. That anyone who makes their Torah Iker and their Malakta Tfela, their Torah the main thing and their work secondary, Osin Osa Iker L'Oilam Haba, that will make for him the main thing in the next world. But if his work is the main thing, his Torah is secondary, then it will be made for him secondary in the next world. That if a person doesn't do averas, doesn't do sins, and he doesn't make his Torah ikar, afilu im yiske lios began eden, even if he'll merit the next world, if he'll merit the Gan Eden, Tafol Yehi Shama, it'll be secondary for him there. Omer Ma'at V'Osa Harbe, say a little and do a lot. Kishe Tavtiach Es Chavercha L'Asos Ve'Avoro Davar, that when you promise to your friend that you're going to do something, Omer Ma'at V'Osa Harbe, say a little and do a lot. V'Hu Miderech Hamuser V'Chasidus, this is the way of rebuke and of righteousness. V'Lamadnu Oso Avraham Avinu, we learn this from Avraham Avinu, Alav Hashalom Shenemar, Ve'ekach Pas Lechem, I'll give you bread, Ve'arachach Ve'ikach Echem V'chelev U'ben Bakar, then he brought them butter and milk and a whole animal, Arma At V'asar Harbe, say a little and do a lot, Ve'hi Midas Elionas, this is the good Midah, V'rabona V'roseinu Zikrona L'bracha L'amdua Me'akadosh Baruch Hu, that we learn this from HaKadosh Baruch Hu, from Hashem, the Yisale, who should be blessed, or should be praised. Shelo Hiftiach Ela B'Shtei Osios, he only promised two letters, Shenemar Dan Anochi, that I'll judge you, V'Ga'olam B'Esrim V'Shiva, and he redeemed us with 27, Shenemar O Hanisa V'Chulu, Amar Ma'at V'Osa Harbe, say a little and do a lot. It says the Zazur Ben Nassim. V'al zeh amar Rabbeinu Sad Yegoin Zekron al-Bracha im kishehev tiach avosenu v'shtei osias, if he would have promised our forefathers with two letters, osalahem kamen nisim v'lefos, and he did for them many miracles and wonders, al ha-ge'ula sida lavo, on the ultimate redemption that's coming, kishe the she niktavo ba kama dapim, the kama kundresim, the kama sfarim, mehavtachos ve kama nachamos, that it's written on it many pages and many explanations and many books that promise the nachama that's coming, biyirmia, yeshaya, yecheskel, vetrei aser, alachas kama vakama, all the more so, Ki nefloyim yehe maisav v'nafshenu yudas ma'od. All the more so the wonderments that will come in the actions in the final that we know. V'yesh la'adam lakshav b'davar. A person has to think about this for l'seis alibo and to put on his heart. Ki schar gadol yehe lo chelif habitachon. That the reward is so great for those people who are strengthening in their bitachon. V'havim makabalas kol adam sefer panim yafos, she yare lehem panim yafos shel simcha, you should give a face of happiness, kidei shtei ruach habrios nocha himenu, so that the spirit of people is good around you, wrote Salomar to say, she's rachek memidas akash, you should distance yourself from the meat of anger, Shai mida ra admod is very bad mida. V'yan hig atzmo mida is haratzon. And you should accustom yourself with the trait of doing the will of Hashem. Al derek shei merutzim mimenu b'nei adam. In the way that people will run away from you. Mida na umekubeles. It's the good mida that and it's acceptable. V'alze amru chachmei hamusar. And the chachmei, the chachmei musar rebuke. Rutzonecha shita chafetz. That your Russian should be to do. Chafetz ma shalo tichbot. To do that which you don't want to do. She'en adam yachal lahasig sheyu chafatzim bo. Because a person is able to do what he wants to do. Im lo yavar chafatzo mipnei chafatzim yivato ritzonam mipnei ritzonam. That if he won't be over his desires because he wants to do, and he'll negate his ritzon for what he does, for what he wants to do. Ubizei ye lo ochavim rabim. And then he'll have many lovers. V'yishmor nafsho miniske b'nei adam. And he'll guard himself from those who want to damage him. Ki hamar lehem panim shalzam. Because a person whose face is pleasant, that yisnau v'yisrachu v'yavakshu laharalo, that will distance himself and will pursue that to get away from people who want to do bad to him. And that concludes our Mishnah in Mishnah Tes Vav. We'll pick up with our next Mishnah in Mishnah Tes Zion.